last week, so we came over to help celebrate with Gulf Coast Medical, celebrate EMS Week, which we are a part of, and also, you know, we like to celebrate with the ground units as well. So, and this particular aircraft is affiliated with Sacred Heart. It's out of Marietta, Florida, but Air Methods is the largest air ambulance service in the United States. So, we do this. This aircraft does about 2 flights a day, and so, you know, depending on what the patient needs, as dictates to where we go with them. So sometimes we come to Panama City if it's like a stroke or cardiac patient. Otherwise, we'll go to Tallahassee for trauma patients, and sometimes we go to Dothan. Well, it's definitely challenging at times, and lose lots of sleep, lots of missed meals, and but it's definitely exciting. My favorite part about my job, well, this job as far as is definitely flying, but as far as the EMS, I would say definitely the reward that you feel for helping others in their most desperate time of need. So I think EMS gets a little bit shafted compared to the fire and nursing. It's not as old a profession, and it's quite new, and a lot of people don't understand what it is we do. You know, they think we just drive the ambulance and, you know, rush patients to the hospitals, but we actually do a lot of medical care, especially in the helicopter. We do a lot of critical care and, you know, really make a difference in those critical moments.